today we celebrated the regiment's history, particularly the sacrifice and service of all the men and women who have served in the regiment since 1948. The colours are both the regimental colour and the Queen colour, and you can see on the colours the battle honours and theatre honours that the regiment has been awarded since its formation in 1948, particularly in those major conflicts of Korea and Vietnam, and they represent the history of our regiment, with many more honours to come, I'm sure.